ATC.com for details on how to register. And moving on and checking headlines parish by parish, we start in St. Mary, where a Patterson man is accused of attempted murder. Police telling us William Richardson stabbed the victim in the chest with a knife at home on Taft Street. The victim's condition has not yet been released. In St. Landry Parish, Opelousas.